just been a little break here at Founders Park. Beautiful morning. Be careful around here. Wasn't sure whether I was going to be able to get out and ride this morning because yesterday I fell again. Ah, man. Oh, man. Woof, 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 woof. I usually fall forward. This was an unusual fall. I fell backwards. Could have been avoided. I have to take it. I take the rap because it could have been avoided. I can get in crosswalk. See, Thursday, street sweeping day. Yeah, we're sliding no cars. You know, I'm gonna keep going straight here. I see. Some kind of flashing lights over there. Curious I am. Am I? I'm really stiff. Depending on your age, that could be a lot of things. Yeah, I'm stiff. I've been drinking all day and I'm stiff. No, I'm just rigid. And because of the fall, my neck is sore. I had to tighten my neck so I couldn't get a full impact on the back of my head on the concrete. So I was able to, my neck was like the shock absorber. Anyway, here I am. I'm still riding. So I have intentions of riding tomorrow. But we'll see. Right now, I'm just gonna go across this Harbor Boulevard, which used to be a boundary. Let's do it. And then we'll see. Let's do it. I mean, Harbor Boulevard's like a mini highway. Watch this. Coming up is my new boundary. I don't stay on this street very long. In fact, I'm making it right. All right, everyone. Thank you for riding along with me this morning. Everybody have a great day. Get on out there and have some fun. Take care now. As always, my best to everyone. Blessings to all. See you on the next video. Bye now.